G'day my favourite people, Moose here, and check out this. Super easy, I'm going to show you how to make a sheet metal scrap project. That this is so convenient, you're going to wish you had more of them. I'll show you why. So I use them as containers to kind of look after and keep my stuff nice and neat. So nothing's ever out of place, I don't lose any of my gear, and kind of most important, I don't waste time looking for them. I use them in the tool trolley, use them in the workshop. As I'm pulling stuff apart, I use them to kind of keep track of where everything is. And depending on what I'm wearing or the vehicles I'm working on, I might need a drip tray. I'm sorry, kids. I think that's funny. All right, let's get into it. Peace and love, guys. Hope you're all happy and healthy. Sawdust and Chrome.
Sawdust and Chrome.
Everybody loves
Sawdust and Chrome.